statements as well. How would you summarize it?
First, I want to congratulate the SG because he's winning the game. My player play with the heart. We need to use the concentration. We lose a lot of the ball. It's not normal for us. I like my team. If he's playing very fast, and he will organize the pass, he'll shoot into the target. But today, we'll never do it. So now is the time to pick up my hand, to working very much for preparation more the teams for the African Cup in Mozambique.
Thank you very much, coach.
Thank you.